Okay. Start.
My name is Mohammad Zahir from Jurabad and I am studying at University of Saloda and I am doing BS Honor in Economics. Today my presentation topic is exercise means to train and practice and you keep your body fit and the four kinds of fitness. Number first one is physical fitness and second is mental fitness, third one is social fitness and last one is financial fitness.
Once again, please repeat.
Number first one is physical fitness and second is mental fitness, third is social fitness and fourth is financial fitness. And different kinds of physical fitness by which jogging, running, swimming and weightlifting, going downstairs and walking upstairs and very very important thing for exercise is right food. And now I will tell you what the difference between jogging and running. Jogging is very slow and easy move your body and running is a very fast moving your body is called running. And weightlifting is a very good exercise for your muscles and going downstairs and walking upstairs is very very important for your legs. When you do exercise, your heart must beat.
Heart, okay.
Your heart must beat and of course your must sweat. Right food is very important for your health to stay healthy. Don't smoke and don't drink too much. In the last, we can say we can do exercise for keep the fit body and keep the beautiful body.
Anything else? Okay, question from your side.
If you have any question, you can ask me.
Question.
Why are you doing exercise?
Once again.
Why are you doing exercise?
Why do you take exercise? Okay.
Because we want to fit body.
Yes.
How do you take exercise?
I am also tell you that who can do exercise from swimming, weightlifting, and going downstairs and walking upstairs.
Why do you go for jogging?
Because we want to make the fit body and keep the fit body.
My question is that if a person who doesn't take just you telling hard exercises, what can he do to remain fit?
Please beat.
If a person who doesn't take exercise, just you told that hard exercises, what can he do to remain fit his body?
For example, if he doesn't go for those exercises which he has mentioned.
Yes.
So, other than those exercises, what can he do?
Yes.
This is your question.
Yes, he can't do like running, swimming, or weightlifting.
Okay.
Okay, I understand your question. We can make a fit body from.
See, we can make our body fit.
Make our body fit from playing football, playing cricket,
by playing football.
By playing football, by hockey, and by playing cricket.
Okay. Ryan, are you satisfied?
No.
Not at all. Okay. Hey, anybody else? Anybody else?
Some light exercises.
What do you mean?
Some light
exercises. If a person who is a patient or who is ill.
Okay.
What can he do?
Excellent. A person is there who is sick. Now who is ill. And naturally it's not possible for him to go for running, to go for jogging and then going downstairs and walking upstairs or swimming, etc. What should he do?
Right foot is very very important for him.
Yes. Right foot. Okay.
Are you clear?
Anybody else?
how do we can physical fit to take this exercise?
How can we?
Physical fitness to.
How can be?
Physical fitness.
How can be fit physically?
To take exercise.
By taking exercise, okay.
I told you that swimming, weight from swimming, weightlifting, and other things.
Yes, it was something different. Okay, anybody else? Thank you there.